How great is the Lord, and how much we should praise Him in the city of our God, which is on His holy mountain. It is magnificent in elevation. The whole earth rejoices to see it. Mount Zion, the holy mountain, is the city of the great King. God Himself is in Jerusalem's towers. He reveals Himself as her defender. The kings of the earth joined forces and advanced against the city. But when they saw it, they were stunned. They were terrified and ran away. They were gripping with terror, like a woman withering in pain at childbirth, or like the mighty ships of Tarshish being scattered by a powerful east wind. We had heard of the city's glory, but now we have seen it ourselves, the city of the Lord Almighty. It is the city of our God. He will make it safe forever. Our God, we meditate on your unfailing love as we worship in your temple. As your name deserves, O God, you will be praised to the ends of the earth. Your strong right hand is filled with victory. Let the people on Mount Zion rejoice. Let the towers of Judah be glad, for their judgments are just. Go, inspect the city of Jerusalem. Walk around and count the many towers. Take note of the fortified walls and tour all the citadels, that you may describe them to future generations. For that is what God is like. He is our God forever and ever, and He will be our guide until we die.